It is a beauty contest like no other. 161 mullet wearers strutted their stuff at this year's Mullet Fest in Kurri-Kurri in New South Wales.
And winner of this year's Ranga category joins us now from Kurri-Kurri. Good morning to you, Chase, and a huge congratulations.
Oh, look.
There it is. There's the winner. It's awesome, isn't
it? Good morning. Thank you very much.
Tell us this. What's it like being crowned winner of the best Ranga mullet?
Oh, I mean, to be crowned once, that was just an awesome opportunity. I don't even have words for it. To be crowned 2 years in a row is absolutely incredible. So back-to-back, Kurri Mullet Fest, Ranga Heat winner. I can't get over it. So it's amazing to be here with these guys, having such a lovely day. Beautiful family-friendly event. All of it's for the Mark Hughes Foundation. So shout out to the Mark Hughes Foundation. And I just can't wait to be back here in December flying the flag for the annual final. So I can't wait.
That amazing. Is fantastic. Easy to win. So much harder to retain.
Totally. Well, absolutely. Yep. Can you give us a good look at that exquisite hairdo of yours?
Absolutely.
Oh, and you've got beautiful. The shape going on as well. How long, Chase, have you been growing it for?
Oh, about 4 years now I've been growing it for. So it's been a bit of labour of love for 4 years.
It is beautiful, though. What's involved in looking after the mullet?
Involving is just pretty much washing it every day, make sure you brush it every day, and yeah, just as I said, it's a labour of love, so as long as you're loving it, it's going to look good.
I tell you what, you were up against some pretty stiff competition, weren't you, Chase? We're seeing the wonderful mullets behind you now. Talk us through some of the best mullets you saw during the competition.
Oh, I wouldn't be able to put my finger on some of the best mullets in the competition because everyone here just had this. They turned out amazingly. They put so much effort in. They had such a good time and they all just looked so good. I wouldn't be able to handpick a few. I think it would, yeah.
I think the judges did an amazing job.
Yeah, I'll leave that up to the judges, I think.
We're glad we're not judges.
Yeah, absolutely.
I think it's awesome. I want to grow on.
Yeah, go on.
I always say it all the time, I do, because there's one thing when you see all these pictures, apart from seeing beautiful mullets, I've never seen one person in any photograph that isn't smiling.
Mm. That's true.
You can't not smile.
And it's the mullet shake at the end as well. You know, get that air in your hair. Mullet Fest is heading on tour this year. With its next stop in Albury in March. For details, you can head to mulletfest.com.au. Chase, and to all the other mullet wearers out there, have a cracking day.
Thank you very much.
Bye.
See you later, guys.
Take care, guys. Bye. Congratulations.